Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and on behalf of your United States Air Force, the Commander of Air Combat Command, General Mark Kelly, we'd like to welcome you to the 2001 Wings Over Woodford County Air Show. Today's demonstration is dedicated to all the men and women of the United States Air Force, Air National Guard, and the Air Force Reserves. We thank you for your unselfish dedication and for ensuring American freedom. As proud members of Air Combat Command's 1st Fighter Wing located at Joint Base Langley in Hampton, Virginia, it is my distinct pleasure to describe for you today a combat capability demonstration by the world's most deadliest military aircraft. Ladies and gentlemen, from your right, taking off now, the A-10 Warthog! As you look off to your airshow left, you will see Major Carver reposition the A-10 back to the show line for his first combat maneuver. This specific maneuver was accidentally made during the 1936 All-American Air Race meeting. This maneuver has since been used for aerobatic competition and, as you might have expected, the United States Air Force. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, Major Carver in the A-10 Cuban 8. To your right, once again, Major Carver will reposition the aircraft to get his nose centered on the show line. This next maneuver is to demonstrate the maximum roll rate of the A-10 with a clean configuration, meaning no rocket, bombs, or missiles. At slightly over 200 degrees per second, here is your United States Air Force A-10 aileron rolls.
Cause
maneuver Major Carver is setting up for will demonstrate the maximum radius turn, also known as the MRT. At about 250 knots and only 350 feet above the ground, Major Carver will be putting the A-10 through its paces as he pulls nearly 6 Gs to complete the MRT. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left once again, Major Carver in the A-10 MRT. For the next and final half of this demonstration, we would ask that you hide your kids, hide your wife, but fully expose your mother-in-law, as this could be very dangerous. The waivers you signed before the show started are put in place for a reason. This is not a standard demonstration. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in air show history, the A-10 will be firing real ammunition through its 30mm cannons. Now, stop and listen. The A-10 is not as fast and stealthy of an aircraft. However, it is still very effective. Here is how. For today's final pass, we'd like to thank all the men and women in armed forces for fighting for our freedom. It is at this time we would also like to give a huge shout out for the love and support from a great neighbor, friend, and now brother, Mr. Brian Mahan. Now please stand and have your cameras ready. We call this the dedication pass. It is at this time our demonstration has come to an end. However, the Wings Over Woodford County Airshow will continue. On behalf of your United States Air Force, we thank you. Back to you, Rob Ryder.